Hey guys, this is me, Annesha Basu from University of Engineering and Management, Kolkata. We are a team of four members, and they are Shubhra Shaw, Chirashri Chaudhary, Kaustav Roy, and me. We have created a college club website which mainly aims to help the newly admitted students in finding and joining club as per their passion and interest. Another prime objective is that it will help in managing events as well as collaborations between different clubs. So let's come and see the technologies we have used while making this project. We have used HTML, CSS and JavaScript in the front end part and PHP as the server side scripting language. Now let's come and see our website. So this is our website and we will see the different functionality of this website.
Thank you, Anisha, for the lovely introduction. Hello, everyone. I am Shubhra Shaw, and I'm going to demonstrate this project in front of you. This is our project, College Clubs. This is the initiative which we have brought in because of a need in our college. We know that every college has this kind of extracurricular activities, and they're organized by their respective clubs. Now, apart from the top-tier colleges of India, these extracurricular societies are being mostly represented by their social media handles. They don't have their dedicated website or any kind of portal where people can see and enrich about their activities. So, College Clubs is our initiative where we are bringing in a shared portal where these kind of extracurricular clubs will have their own microsite. And they will be represented, and all the events will be listed in a proper manner. And the workflow will be mostly automated. And the students who will be participating in these events, and also the students who will be winning these competitions or contests, will be getting their rewards and e-certificates at the earliest, which is not possible if certain things are being arranged offline. This is the first page, or which we call the home page of our project. We can see that we have used an Owl Carousel plugin out here. This lists out all the extracurricular activities and the clubs which we have. Next, we come to the upcoming events. This page lists out the events which will be upcoming, and we can see the event details if we click on these events. We have also a stay notified button out here. A portion where we can fill up our name and email, and we'll be keep notified about all the upcoming events of that particular college. Next, we will be going into the next page. For a particular club must have their own page, a microsite. So this is our thing. Here, the club will have their own video, which will be played, a demo video of them. Here, there will be a button to register for the club. And here, the core team of the club will be displayed. The team or the body of the club, which is there, the president, the vice president, and the secretary, they will be displayed here. Next, we'll go to the events page. This events page will list out all the events of our college or of the clubs. Here we have all the events, and we can also see the result of the past events out here. This all will be stored in a proper database, and these are all been created with a PHP, embedded with HTML and styled using CSS formats. You can see the PHP extension here. If you click on any of this thing, we will be redirected to the particular event page. Here you can see a sample event page which you have created. Here we can see that this event page has certain tabs. It has a description of the event. It has featured attendees, which are the attendees that will be attending this event and which are being honored by various academic institution and various colleges. And here are the reviews of certain people about this event. Here are the judges panel of the event, and here we have the event details about the various proceedings of the event. Here we will be having the event poster, and also we may have the certificate, a sample certificate of the event. Here we have the event details and an easy way to RSVP for this event. We are also having links to other events, our other latest events that which our site visitors can visit if they are visiting one event. Next, we will be going into the e-certificate portal. In the e-certificate portal, we have kept a simple design. We have kept an option for the Culfest ID, the date, and the email. If you give your particular event ID and the date and your email, the database will check if you have a certificate stored for that, and then and there an email will be sent to your registered email where you will receive your certificate. Also, there is a contact us panel for us. There's a contact us panel where you can contact the people of this site or people of this initiative, where you can register your club, your society in this portal, and they can be a part of this bigger thing. We also have an admin panel out here. This admin panel will be specially used for the club admins, the club presidents, and the club representatives who will be logging in into this thing and will be giving out, will be listing out new events of the club. They will be listing out the participants, and they will be managing everything from a single portal. Also, when the guests will be there, they can log in through this same portal. There will be a guest login, and they can view everything and all. I hope I'm able to demonstrate our project, and this is our idea. As there are certain ERP systems in the colleges, but there is still a very lack of a particular website, a particular portal where we can know of all the events of our college, or where we can know of all the happenings of our college. Yes, there are groups, there are social media pages, there are social messenger groups where the notices get shared, but to keep things in an organized manner, to help the committee organize this event in a better way, and to let the participants get the certificates and the recognition in a better manner, this site will help in all those fields. And that is it for today. Thank you, and I would like to thank this. Thank you to give me this opportunity to present this project in front of you. Thank you, and have a nice day.